We are gathered today in the sight of God to witness a marriage between a man and a woman. It is an honorable estate to witness something that God has created. We even know that in the book of Ephesians that he commanded that husbands love their wives and wives love their husbands just like Christ loved the church. So on this day, October the 26th, 2013, who will give this woman to be married to this man?
Even when I lose, I'm winning, 'cause I give you all.